Let's check other kids as they're heading off to school this morning, heading to Claremont Elementary School in the Solanco School District. Just some more clouds, high-level and mid-level clouds. Yeah, still a little bit of sweater weather this morning. Partly sunny, comfortable, 50s. Then by this afternoon, you might be able to get by with shorts on, certainly. Partly sunny, warming up to near 80 degrees. Here are all the temperatures around the Susquehanna Valley at last report. Most numbers, some in the 40s. There's still a few 40s. Most in the lower to mid 50s. Watch the river routes, a little bit of patchy fog. Here's what it looks like live in Harrisburg right now. Mostly clear over the capital city. As you get a little further south and east, Lancaster seeing a little more in the way of cloud cover. 53 degrees, dew point still feeling fine at 51. The winds at last report, they were calm. Temperatures all up and down the east coast are relatively cool, 50s as we head into the Labor Day weekend, some 40s across the lakes, even all the way down into Dixie. They're in the 60s this morning. Very dry and comfortable air all across the region. A couple of disturbances. See a little spin back around Omaha, Nebraska, and one back around Oklahoma City. A few weather disturbances there. A lot of clouds right offshore. That front they brought in this comfortable air is stalled offshore. A little storm moving along it. That's what's bringing the clouds in our direction. Another front to the north will kind of nudge that out to sea, but that front just kind of settles on south and more high pressure builds in. So the weekend still looking pretty good. We may get more of an easterly flow through the weekend, maybe more clouds, but right now it looks pretty good. A little more cloud cover today and tomorrow. Looks good for Saturday with sunshine. Like I said, Sunday and Monday, maybe more clouds right now. Just stay tuned. I don't think there's going to be any precipitation. It doesn't look likely at this point. Nice continues.
Yeah, let's just keep this going.
I like
you
it.
You know, right
like
through
it.
The winter.
I like it.
Right through the winter. I like that one.
All right, Joe, thanks.